I'm Sydney John. I'm a level 10 hopes gymnast from Legacy Elite. Like last year, I was used to like just training the whole summer, and this year I've just been in the season. So I just felt like I needed to work harder so I can improve in all my skills.
I'm really excited how she performed at the Utah for the Hopes Classic, and she really worked really hard for it, and since the national, and we have to upgrade some skill into the Hopes team, and she's been working really hard.
I feel really honored because I've been working really hard in the gym so I can improve to the elite level. From that meet, I really wanted to clean up all my skills and try to like get some new ones in there too. I'm going to try to use my Anodi on beam, and I'm going to try to use my full on vault. It will be like my first time doing it like at a big meet. Makes me really confident because I know what it's like, so I could just do all my skills easily and better.
Still go in for the championships, just for her to perform the best she can, and want her to enjoy the process and have fun at the championships and do the best she can.
Try to get at least top 5 and place on a couple events.